NBA, we had a great, you know, Martin Luther King Day. Had a number of games just outstanding throughout the day. And some great performances. You know, Dame Lillard, to cap it off, man amongst boys.
Yeah!
And it's just great. The NBA now, as we start to gear up going towards the All-Star break, you know, football concludes, and you know, the focus kind of comes in the NBA game. And, you know, you have both, again, you know, Golden State Dynasty, farewell. Farewell. And so it's open season. It's open season. By the way, Golden State Warriors in that championship pedigree, Steph Curry's coming back. We don't do tanking. My fantasy league guys get on me about tank. You know, we don't do the tanking. It's a privilege. Every day. Sure. And to get up, you know, to be able to do what we do, and particularly, you know, if you're a professional athlete, privilege. And we recognize that. Very thankful. You know, so we don't take, you know, so Steph Curry, he's coming back there March 1st. He's going to be out there competing. Now, sure, you know, there are minute restrictions, and if they need to just quick check, you know, okay, I'm going minute, you know, so they need to do what they need to do. But he's going to be out there doing what he needs to do, you know, in terms of competing. You know, Clay will be back too, so Golden State, you know, championship pedigree, respect that. Dame Lillard, you already know. Carmelo Anthony, another one of these redemption songs, redemption stories, that's just great. You know, and that second act and what he's doing, contributing for Portland.